Panda lived in the Valley of Peace. His dad ran the village noodle shop, so Po helped in the shop and dreamt about being an awesome kung fu hero. Right now, it looked like the valley could use a hero. There was bad news up at the Jade Palace. Master Oogway had one of his vision. Tai Lung will be back, he told Master Shifu. We must choose a new dragon warrior. Tai Lung had once been Shifu's best kung fu pupil, but he had gone bad. He had tried to steal the dragon scroll with his secrets of awesome power. Now he was in prison far away. As news of Master Oogway's vision got out, the villagers rushed to the Jade Palace. Who would Oogway choose as the valley's new hero? Po was the last one there and he could not get into the arena. So he flew in on a firework cart. The firework cart came down right in the middle of the arena. "The dragon warrior!" cried Oogway. "He has been brought to us!" Shifu could not believe it. To him, Po did not look at all like a great kung fu warrior. Was Oogway joking? Shifu took Po to see his other pupils in training. These were the Furious Five Masters: Tigress, Monkey, Crane, Viper, and Mantis. They were the valley's greatest warriors and Po's heroes. Po looked on in awe as they practiced their kung fu moves. "Your turn, Panda," said Shifu. Po did his best, but his best was not great. He was so clumsy. Po could see the Furious Five did not believe he was the dragon warrior. He didn't believe himself. "Maybe I should go back to making noodles," Po told himself sadly. But Master Oogway could see something special in Po. He told Po not to give up, but to believe in himself. So Po cried again. Far away, Oogway's vision of Tai Lung's return was coming true. Tai Lung had used his awesome kung fu powers to fight his way out of prison. The bad news got to Shifu and he rushed to see Oogway. "Tai Lung is coming," said Oogway. "Then it is up to the dragon warrior to stop him." "Master, that panda is not the dragon warrior," cried Shifu. "You just need to believe, Shifu," said Oogway. And with that, he turned away and was gone. Could a clumsy panda like Po stop Tai Lung? So the Furious Five did not believe so. They slipped away by night to fight Tai Lung by themselves. But when they found him and took him on, he overpowered all five of them. Back at the Jade Palace, Shifu had found the secret to training Po at last. The secret was to give him food. Once Po was fighting for food, his true awesomeness was there for all to see. Shifu used his new style of training and made Po practice and practice. Po got better and better. Maybe he could be the dragon warrior. After all, just then the Furious Five rushed back with the news that Tai Lung was on his way. Shifu brought the dragon scroll to Po. "The secret will help make you the dragon warrior," he told Po. Po looked at the scroll and his dream of being a hero slipped away. "It's blank," he said. Sadly, Po made his way back to the village. It was no use. He was not the dragon warrior after all. If he was, the scroll would not be blank. Po's dad saw that Po needed his help. It was time for Po to know his greatest secret.
"Do you know what the secret ingredient of my noodles is?" said Po's dad. "There is no secret ingredient to make something special. You just need to believe it's special. Poe looked at the scrawl again and saw himself looking back.
By now, Tai Lung was at the Jade Palace. He had come for the dragon scrawl. His old master Shifu was there to stop him. Shifu fought to overpower his pupil, but it was no use. It looked like it was all over for Shifu. But then, just in time, there was Poe. Tai Lung looked at Poe as if he was a joke. "What are you going to do?" asked Tai Lung. "Sit on me." Tai Lung flew at Poe, but Poe fought back, panda style. The furious kung fu fight took them right down into the middle of the village. Then, with one last awesome move, Poe took Tai Lung down. Poe's dreams had come true. He was the hero of the Valley of Peace. "Ukwe was right," said Shifu. "You are the true dragon warrior, Poe," cried the furious five. And Poe, at last, could believe it himself.